I'm the king of the world! For 25 years, that's never grown old. Since Titanic just hit or crossed the silver anniversary mark and is returning to theaters, let's spend the next 50 seconds looking at three ways it changed movies forever. Filmmaker James Cameron is known for pushing cinematic boundaries, but even with his track record, startled those funding the film when he started saying,
"Gonna need a bigger boat."
Of cash because of a much bigger budget, ballooning to a record-setting $200 million, requiring more special effects and time, which leads us to a delayed release, pushing it from July 1997 to December. At that time, some are equated to blockbuster success, like, but Titanic proved otherwise, and other movies hoped to cash in on the holidays.
We're flying.
It's hard to imagine Leo and Kate not being well known, but this was a turning point. Fewer movies relying on top talent to sell the movie. Funny, since DiCaprio is considered one of the last remaining movie stars. What other ways do you think Titanic changed movies forever? Sink your thoughts into the comments below, but for now, that is a minute.
Iceberg, run ahead!
Not again!